In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable the display of shapefill in Allegro PCB. Here's an example of a design that shows the shapefill in the top layer. So basically, the top layer has routing and a portion of it has been filled with ground for whatever reasons. And it can be in the inner layers as well. But what it does is, when you start routing, it clutters the view. You don't see exactly what's there and what's not. So one of the ways is to click on the edge and remove it, but it will also disable the trace display. So in order to remove the display of this shape, what you need to do is go to Setup, User Preferences, and then go to Display and click the plus and click on shape fill, and then next to show underscore shape underscore fill, click on this check mark and click on apply. Once you do that, even though the shape is there, it's not displayed shape. So while you are routing, you may disable it. And finally, just before releasing the Gerber, you can again enable and view it, and then release the design. Thanks, and hope that it helps you. You may also check more tutorials at referencedesigner.com/tutorials. So basically, we have a lot of tutorials in Allegro. You can go to referencedesigner.com/tutorials, and then on the left hand side, click on Allegro. You have a lot of basic Allegro tutorials as well as some Allegro PCB tips. Thanks for taking a look.